How much Selenium web driver that you should know to get a job? Hey guys, welcome to Testing Academy. This question has been asked like a couple of times to me, and I think it's a right time to answer this. Actually, I think one of the things that people want to know is that how much Selenium I should know so that I can get a automation job or any kind of a software testing job, right? So in this video, I'm gonna give the answer step by step, and I'm gonna give some tips what exactly you should know and what exactly is expected from you if you are learning Selenium, right? And you want to get a job, what is expected and all the things. All right, so let's get started. All right, so if you are someone who is very much immature and want only 15 second answer, I would say that if you are looking for a 15 answer, you should be good at programming first, you should be decent in test designing, and after the Selenium concept. So these are the three important things that you should take care of it, right? So let's jump into the video where I'll explain you more details, right? So with I would say, apart from Selenium, right, what else we need, right, to so that you'll get a decent job in automation testing or anywhere you like to apply, right? So I would say pay attention to your programming. Always pay attention to your programming, guys, because you will be creating test scripts, test cases. You will be basically converting your manual testing into test cases, right? So you should be aware about these concepts. Like, for example, if you have chosen Java, right, you should know about the collections and code Java, at least minimum. Concepts of OOPs, design patterns, right? CI/CD tools like Jenkins, Docker, like TestNG, test reports, and Git, right? These are the basic requirements apart from the with the Selenium which is expected to get a job. So if you are only a person who is only learning Selenium, trust me, you will find very difficult while cracking any kind of a automation interview, right? So make sure you also add these things, which are list of things that I have mentioned, to your expertise, okay? So in Selenium, let's talk about in Selenium. So all the people who are interested, right? In Selenium, I think one of the important thing is the locator strategy. So what will be your locator strategy, how you are finding your XPath, CSS selectors, right? So that will be important. In frameworks, I would suggest if you can, if you know data driven, Cucumber, BDD, right, that is fine. In Selenium, you know Selenium, Selenium is just a bunch of commands, right? You write your test cases in it. So basically, whatever the manual test case that you have, you just convert into the automation scripts, right? And you use Selenium in this case. So you should be using certain kind of framework. So people expect a framework knowledge. What are your utils? What are your test scripts? What are the function that you have reused, right? How you have implemented page object model, right? Which is another important concept in with Selenium, right? So that you should know. Apart from this, in Selenium, you should know the commands of alerts, pop-ups, action classes, exceptions, Selenium grid, which is most expected one, Selenium architecture, cross-browser testing, especially with it, and working with the data-driven testing and POI and Excel, right? So these are like couple of things. I think these are like high level things that you should know with Selenium to get any kind of a job, right? And I think it's a very quick video where I was explaining you, if you are someone who's only going with Selenium, then I will recommend you with the Selenium, all the things these are mentioned here. Pay attention to these concepts also so that you can crack the next automation interview. All right. So this was a quick video about it. I hope you have learned something new, guys. And if you have these kind of a question in mind, I hope you get a point, right? Let me know in the comments what you think about it. And guys, if you want to learn about the framework knowledge, API testing, and all the things related to that, but I have mentioned in the Selenium, there's a 30-day series of where it's a challenge where you can take the automation challenge. And for 30 days, I think you can master the Selenium as well as the automation, right, in Java. So it's in Java, so you can follow up along with it, right? And link in the description, make sure you check it out. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.